Looks like she's on the move. Let's go, girls. We're on it.
I never knew hanging out with Abby. It really made a difference. I'm more sociable.
But I'm beginning to have something. I don't know what it is, but
she seems very, very nice, actually. Letting me talk, hang out with her. It seems like, nah, no way. We're just friends, anyways. I better get home. Nighttime's about to fall soon. I usually take that long way down there to my home. But the alleyway seems like a quick shortcut. Since nighttime is about to fall soon, I guess when I go down the long way, it's gonna be nighttime already. Maybe the alleyway is a perfect shortcut.
Looks like our plan's working. She just took down that alleyway to just get to her home. Excellent. Now, girls, it's time to move in for the kill. Come on, before we lose sight of her.
Abby feels strange presence with Dana. Very shy. Very not talkative. Very timid, too. At least Dana don't talk much, like yapping yak. I make joke. Feel strange, though. Feel like something happening to Dana. Could be nothing.
Looks like she took the wrong way.
Abby feels strange more. Something going on.
Maybe must go check on Dana. Something good wrong. But what?
Look at her, I just kicked her and she falls to the ground on her ass. Do you think she's gonna get up? Oh, she has two damn feet that are working functionally. So why bother? She can get up on her own. Come on, girl, you can get up, right? Besides, your feet are working fine, actually. Or maybe I can just step on them and see how they work. You're so weak, Dana. You seem like a little baby, acting up all nice and such.
Someone please save me from this. Save me from the sudden nightmare of everything going on right now.
Aw, looks like the little baby is gonna cry. Hey, why don't we try and make her cry even more? That way she'll be running home crying her ass out. Ooh, good idea.
It's all coming true. There's no one to save me. No one can help me. I'm alone.
Aw, she's thinking. What shall we do, Lakeisha? Why don't we try and maybe like give her a few bruises and cuts? Bruises and cuts coming up. Now this is gonna hurt like a pinch.
Someone out there, please save me. Please. My only survivor. Please help me.
Hey!
Little kids beat up schoolgirl? Very childish.
It's the exchange student. What is she doing here?
What am I doing here? Well, beat up Abby's friend. Abby friend hurt? Abby caused pain.
Yo, Lakeisha, should we beat it? Not until I deal with this bitch down there. But she's right there, the exchange student, and plus, I've seen them, those two, these two hang out like a lot, so we're gonna get our ass kicked.
Now, who survived first? Leave or cause war with Abbey?
What's in it for us? Oh crap, Lakeisha messed it up.
For you, cause pain. Girl stepping on Dana, Abby friend.
Told you.
Now, you kick leg off or Abby cause for you.
She froze my feet. Okay, who do you think you are? Trying to froze up one of my friend's foot? You are seriously causing it, you exchange student. You don't belong here. Get out of here and move back to where you were.
Don't crap out, Abby. Abby caused pain more.
She froze Lakeisha. Oh, God.
Well, at least she was able to shut up.
Please don't hurt us, okay? We were so sorry for what we did.
Get Brent over there and leave now.
Yes, we are so sorry, exchange student.
Make me sick. Get out of here now!
Okay, come on. Come on, let's go.
Give Hund. Dana, all right? No bumps, bruises?
No, I'm fine. Thanks for coming in to save me.
Very reckless.
Ugh. What was that thumping for?
Cause lots of trouble. You need to watch carefully. Especially when people talk crap, you must learn. Understand what's happening around you. You don't have that. Develop it.
I am right. You're right. I'm sorry.
Nighttime fell ready. Must leave. Be alright?
My house is near here. I'll be fine.
Keep sight open. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Don't use sight. Get hurt. Ding. Dead.
Okay.
We'll see you at school tomorrow. Bye.
Bye. That was truly amazing. I didn't expect Abby to use that power. I wanted her to use that power. She's so cool. It's just like in one of those movies when somebody gets hurt and a survivor or a hero saves them and they use the coolest powers. Oh, it's coming true. I think it was a great decision to become her friend. But I have the strange feeling that I want to be more than friends with her. No. No way. That's fake. I better get home. I don't want to get attacked by any more perverts around here. For some reason, it felt like Abby was my hero. But we're just friends. Except, I'm beginning to have strong feelings. I don't know what they are, but it's just there. It's like she's watching over me. I wonder what it is. What it is.
You useless zombie. After what I taught you, but
I thought most of my servants were supposed to listen to what I say. and I said not to tell something to the outside world. But they decided to mess it all up. I'm disappointed in you, Ghoulia. I cannot believe you. Telling Roxy that I was dangerous and that I was causing her, Phoebe, Jade, and Draculaura a lot of pain. I am causing a lot of pain, and I'm gonna cause the same pain to you. Lots of mockery. Don't you think, Ghoulia? Did I slap you so hard that you fell to the ground unconscious or something? Stand up right now! Don't groan in that mock of tone, young lady. You work for me. And now I got something important for you to listen to. I do not want you to spread anything more about me to the outside world, even if it has to include with Roxy and the others. Do you hear me? Or else I'm gonna have to turn you to dust. A zombie, poof, into dust. And you will be swept away and never to be heard from again. Do I make myself clear? Useless. And I thought you were smart. But instead, you intend to not listen. And this is what you got. You act just like my last intern, Miss Stitchy. But there's something about you that I just can't get rid of. I just can't even get rid of you and kick you out on the streets. Never mind what I said. Get to rest. You have school tomorrow. Stupid zombie. Telling Roxy and the others that I'm dangerous. She better watch her back, or else I'll make it dangerous for her life. I wonder what she's gonna do now. Block number. Hello? Nosy bitches must die. Wonder what this is all about. Could have been about that talk with the other four? Maybe there could be something much more that I didn't get to with the other four. I just gotta think of a way to talk to them again. But I must find the right time before it's too late.